More than 140,000 people have fled Burundi to neighboring countries, fearing the return of ethnic-fueled violence like the one experienced in 2005 during the civil war in Burundi.